Lynx and I are going to fix this hole in the wall. Behind the hole is an open room, so we're going to start there. And that's also where the knife and putty are. Lincoln is all ready to go. Oh, bubble wrap. I got the back. We'll let Lynx do the front. The putty is quite dry and pinkish, looks a lot like bubblegum. Nope, not bubblegum. I love how he switches his grip right there. He is such a fast learner.